So find a posture that for you is comfortable and also helps you stay alert. Not being tense or uptight, but if you're sitting, perhaps with your feet flat on the floor, coming as I'm doing right now, back into your chair, stabilizing your posture, taking a big breath. Finding a sense of ease, growing ease, and a feeling of claiming this place, finding your place at this time. Eyes open or closed. Being aware of breathing, following the sensations of every single breath. Chest rising as you inhale. Falling as you exhale. Other sensations in your body as you breathe. In your stomach and back. Allowing other experiences to come and go while you remain focused on some object of attention, such as the feeling of breathing, staying in touch with it to help steady your mind. There might be sounds while you remain aware of breathing. Perhaps thoughts, reactions. Not resisting them or following after them. Simply remaining aware of your object of attention, such as the feeling of breathing. If your mind wanders, just bring it back, staying in touch with your object of attention to steady your mind. And as you breathe in the present, allow a general calming to spread through you, a genuine letting go of tensions. Letting go of mental preoccupations, not pushing them away, more just letting go of them as you rest more and more fully in the present, in the body. More and more at ease. And you can widen the object of attention to be a general sense of, let's say, breathing calmly. Or a general sense of bodily well-being in the present. A peacefulness gradually spreading. To the extent that there is a calming for you, a growing peacefulness, you can stay in touch with that as your object of attention. Becoming increasingly absorbed, as it is real for you, in a genuine sense of calming and peacefulness in the present. If your mind wanders, come back. Keeping it simple. Being in the present, in touch with your body. Letting thoughts pass through awareness without chasing after them. And allowing a simple easing and peacefulness to gradually settle into you. And as you meditate, you might be aware that in the present, you're basically all right, right now. If that's actually true. And usually it is. Can you notice that in the present, you're basically all right, so that there can be a letting go in the present of any defending or contracting as you meditate? Let go of the past. Let go of the future. And recognize that in the present, you're basically all right. This sense of basic all rightness in the present, if it's true, can spread throughout your mind. as you abide, open and aware and at peace. In the last couple minutes, you might like to open your eyes, perhaps move a little, and see if you can stay in touch with a simple sense of basic okayness in the present. Doesn't need to be perfect. There could be pain or sorrow woven together in it, and still in the core, basically all right now. Can you stay with the sense of this, even as your eyes move around a little? Can you feel all right while making little movements? May you be all right, right now.